from chapter 28 verse 16.
Chapter
28 verse 16.
16? فدخل المدينة؟
Yes.
أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم. This is
going around at Medina.
Verse number 16 from Surah Al-Qasas. أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم ودخل المدينة على حين غفلة من أهلها فوجد فيها رجلين يقتتلان هذا من شيته وهذا من عدوه فاستغاثه الذي من شيته على الذي من عدوه فوكزه موسى فقضى عليه قال هذا من عمل الشيطان إنه عدو مضل مبين. And one day he entered the city at a time when its inhabitants were in a state of heedlessness. And he found there
only headless. How could they be murdered?
In a state of heedlessness, and he found therein two men fighting, one of his own party and the other of his enemies. And he
one party?
The party is min shiyatihi, haza min shiyatihi, haza min
own group.
Group, yes. Yes,
one that of his Israelites. Huh?
Yes, one of his own group and the other of his enemies. And he who was of his group sought his help against him who was of his enemies. So Moses struck the latter with his fist and thereby caused his death. Then Moses said, this is of Satan's doing, and he is indeed an enemy and manifest misleader.
Uzur, how can Shaitan interfere in the action of a prophet?
Was he a prophet at that time? No? He was not a prophet. Moreover, how do you know that he referred to his own action of boxing as the Amal Shaitan? Why don't you understand it to be the accidental death of the person was Amal Shaitan? Amal Shaitan should not be referred to that Satan who incites people to do evil. In this case, it is possible that he refers to Shaitan as his own anger in which one loses control of oneself. So it was that anger of his which unintentionally had caused death of that person who belonged to the enemy. This is how I read it. And as such, I don't see any contradiction in this verse. Although I just said that he was not a prophet at that time, but even so, Shaitan, to my knowledge, never conquers those who have to become a prophet later on. So that answer was only a temporary makeshift for me. It was not a real lasting answer. The lasting answer is that I understand that the Shaitan here is a word which refers to the human anger which goes out of control. And that is exactly what Ahlul Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam has advised. That when you are angry, it is like Shaitan having control of you. Have a glass of water. Lahol is also mentioned. Lahol is mentioned. Then have a glass of water. Now, Lahol is understandable because it repels every Shaitan. But glass of water does not repel Shaitan. It repels Shaitan only in the sense that during the anger a fire burns from within. So the similarity between that Shaitan and this Shaitan of nafs becomes so close. And because Rasulullah sallallahu alaihi wasallam always spoke in a manner that it fascinates people how deep he delved into the human nature and how he looked for parables and things. So in my opinion, that water follows the whole wala quwwata illa billah in the spiritual sense, in the sense of humans' actions, not in the spiritual sense. So Satan is said to have been made out of fire. And how that fire can be extinguished? Glass of water. Then afterwards, he admonishes you to sit down. This sit down is a telltale instruction, which positively tells you that he is talking of human Satan, human anger, and human psychic phenomenon, which is definitely influenced by your sitting down. But that Satan, which is the Satan of spreader of evil, etc., etc., that Satan has nothing to do with your sitting down. It would rather be made more aggressive if you sit down and don't fight it. So this hadith, this verse of the Quran goes with the instructions of Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam perfectly well. Moses knew that it was a temporary flare of his anger which had caused all this nonsense. He never intended to murder. He intended only to separate the two and to punish an enemy who was common. A little bit, of course, but his anger overtook of him and he burst into a flare by which he was a strong man, you know. His box, hit him at a place where it became fatal. So all this reference to the Satan and, you know, having done something which he did not want to do is exactly as I have explained, I think. And I hope it will satisfy you. Got it? Right. So while you are talking of this, I'll just
a short call.
Yeah.